Dead Rising 4 story mode. So this is the first Dead Rising I've played since Case Zero.
Quick, memorize the controls.
Oh shit, quick throw.
What's his name, Jeff?
Frank West,
man. I didn't see any of the buttons.
There'll be a test. Don't worry about it, you're fine. We played multiplayer earlier today, we know it.
I look like shit.
Is anyone else at the point where they struggled to play a game without an elite controller?
Is this the real
without a what?
Life?
An elite controller?
Yeah, I couldn't do
is
it.
This just destiny?
I always have jump, sprint, and crouch on the back caught now, and I can't play another way.
Ah, what the hell? I'm back in the Willamette Parkview Mall.
Willamette.
It's gotta be a... What's the Willamette Valley in Oregon?
Alright, so, the way they've updated this now is X is your melee, and Y is also a melee. Left trigger will aim down sights of whatever, ranged weapon you have selected, so you can shoot.
What does?
Left trigger.
Okay.
When you get to a certain number of hits,
so why is like
YV
your heavy
will activate, and that'll do like a power move. Sometimes it just kills one, sometimes it kills a whole bunch.
Oh, damn.
Usually it's particularly violent like that.
I liked Dead Rising 3, but it didn't feel very Dead Rising.
I never played it, so yeah, I didn't play 2 or 3.
It was hugely open world.
It didn't take place in a mall, right?
This is, in some ways, maybe...
I'm gonna guess it's like a bad
straight even further from Dead Rising.
What the
this game?
I covered wars, you know.
You don't have that comes up immediately. Yeah, there's no like time.
Whoa, that was pretty sweet.
Element to this game?
Guess I should. Good. That was too stressful for me.
It was pretty stressful, yeah. And it's
I hated that shit.
Yeah, and I always felt like I was wasting time when I was just trying to like
play the game and have fun.
Get my bearings,
like
and
check it
things.
Out.
Hey Jeff, tap left bumper.
Yeah, left bumper is your throwables.
Just tap it. And let go of it.
Ballsy move, opening with a dream sequence.
Yeah. It was the thing.
That's not the best storytelling.
Down is your health, which you have none of, so don't
try. What were you gonna do, Jack?
I was trying to get you to drop a grenade at your feet.
Summon the power of Thor!
Alright.
I summon the power of chocolate-covered pretzels.
Is this game out on PC?
Maybe. If it is, it probably doesn't work, because it just came out.
Oh!
Wait, what?
Probably doesn't work.
Ryan, the PC guy, shitting
on
PC games.
Man, Ryan hates PCs.
It's true. He's all like, I'm getting an iMac for Christmas.
I hate developers that hate PCs. Like, get it together, goddammit. It's like starting a game with a dream sequence.
It got a lot darker in this mall.
YB, Jeff, YB.
Thor!
Only the righteous shall hold me! And you're sneaking around now for some reason.
Doesn't Vision hold it, too?
Well, he's just, you know,
wait, what?
Righteous.
Vision picks it up, yeah.
Yeah.
And Captain America gave it a nudge.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thor was not
that
happy
look,
about
that. The look Thor gives him is like,
That was like the best part of the movie.
Oh, yeah. You got the boom bow now, I think, so left trigger plus shoot will clear out a bunch of zombies. There you go.
Holy shit!
How much of this game have you played, Ryan?
He's 8% of the way through the single player. Or 9%.
No, it's... I think I was 9% overall, which includes
you were
11%
multiplayer.
Gavin, you know what I watched the other day to see if it was gotten any better?
TV.
Suicide Squad.
Did it?
That movie did not get any better at all.
I can only imagine it does. It
the Millie insisted we watch it, and we both fell asleep 30
it
minutes.
My favorite part
so
of that movie
bad.
Is the end credits. They're cool.
So
now
bad.
You got the rail gun. You should definitely use that.
Whoa.
It's like the Mega Man gun.
Is there a way to skip this bit?
I don't think so.
If you die in this, do you restart?
I bet you can't die in this.
Well, you're pretty close to finding out.
Is it the same voice actor for Frank West?
He sounded different to me.
It's actually Anthony Hopkins. He's in the new Transformers movie, so you know he's up for anything
actually,
for a buck.
When I first
you know what
that
means?
That,
he's probably going to die soon.
When I first watched
the Orson Welles
trailer,
effect.
I was like, man, they're getting this guy to really... try this Anthony Hopkins impression.
Do you guys remember when Anthony Hopkins retired from film like 7 years ago?
Did he?
Well, that was the thing. Like, people weren't sure if he was going to come back. Good shot, Jeff. If he was going to come back as Odin for Thor 2.
He retired like 10 years ago. I was like, I'm not doing that shit anymore. And then like a week later, he was in stuff. Apparently, he had some bad gambling debts.
He partied with Michael Jordan.
No, he partied with Nicolas Cage. It's much worse.
Yeah.
I don't know, Michael Jordan,
you
party
Michael Jordan, your dad gets murdered. Allegedly.
Who do you think's the most famous poorest person?
Most famous poorest person?
Like, the fame to money ratio is just way off scale.
Well,
Malcolm
Mom.
Austin-based Leslie, who is the
Leslie's dead.
I was saying was.
I would say Charles Manson. He doesn't have a dime.
Whoa!
He's pretty famous. Look, it's Zombie You.
Frank eating normal Frank. Get a camera too.
It's like slash fiction.
Fiction.
Frank's looking pretty good these days.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's like 15 years after Dead Rising 1, right?
He's buffed up.
Got an iPhone 6.
It's more years
like.
Than have occurred in real time.
Huh. K0.
Mini golf night. Ayo! And ties back to Willem against his better judgment, Frank investigates the covert military base with Vic, his pupil.
Frank.
There's photography again, huh?
But they got rid of the escort missions, too.
He might look younger now than he did in the first one.
He does.
Pupil was the first password I ever typed in.
Why?
It was just the password for the computer at school.
I was getting a medal from the president, and when I went to shake his hand, I tripped and kinda punched him. In the neck. In the neck?! I tripped!
Didn't you,
you sucker punched the president!
Wait, so are the zombies all contained now?
Well, this is, you know, they became a sport for
they
a while.
Were like, they were like, as I understand it, like small outbreak areas that were contained and then taken care of. But it was never like a global, it wasn't like World War Z.
And they've developed a medicine to kind of sort of fix you.
I don't want to go back here. Hear me out.
You said we were going to go play mini golf.
Respectfully, Professor, I can't actually believe you fell for
She's missing some features.
They're going to be in the DLC.
See, that looks a little better. But like further away. He looks good.
All Asian people look alike to you, huh?
It's a video game, a different actor.
He does sound different to me. He wasn't as chatty in the previous one, so.
Whoa! Alright, you're gonna get us into an accident.
I mean, there wasn't even recorded dialogue for most of the interactions.
Banshees fly.
Subtitles. I remember that game because if you played on a standard FTV, you couldn't read any of the subtitles.
I remember that was a big deal.
Yeah,
it was hugely important because it'd be like, hey, you need to go to the food court.
Yeah, it'd be like, huh?
Illegible scroll. No option for font size.
Think it's pretty hot. Think it's pretty hot with your pork pie hat. What That's camera my that? Camera. Not
very well. Is it a Canon? Listen, the source says or Nikon?
I mean, you tell me. You get one in the mail like every other week.
It's true. You prick.
So did Frank pop up in 3 at all?
No.
I never played 3.
No, I don't think so.
That was Nick Ramos.
Ramos. Please. So
or wait, maybe
did you beat 3, Gabber? All
right. I beat 3.
Yeah.
No, you encountered the guy from 2.
Oh, really?
Yeah. The guy from 2 shows up.
How's his daughter?
I think she was still kicking it.
She was in 3, right?
She hooks up with the character from 3.
Oh, really?
Yeah, she was in 3.
Yeah.
Well, that's cool.
She made it to her teenage years.
Is she still on Zombrex?
I mean, everybody's
I think everybody's on Zombrex.
There's a whole bit in the book World War Z where they talk about, like, a zombie, like, repellent. That doesn't work, and people make a shitload of money off of it.
It'd be interesting to have, like, a previous game summary at the beginning of this one.
Yeah.
Just to catch you up.
I think Assassin's Creed did that.
Yeah. Or maybe just, like,
I see why am I.
That's what the game hub would be cool, mm-hmm. if that thing was actually useful. They just had, like, a video that would play it.
Yeah.
Play clips from each
oh,
game.
Oh, no, the gates open at the military base.
Remember 2 minutes ago, this is my story.
Here to watch and learn how a real investigative journalist
and the way a real investigative journalist is he steals every story at the first opportunity.
That's true.
And he pushes women in front of burning phosphorus.
All right, well, listen. I was 19.
It was a physics thing. You had to counteract your weight so you could drive forward.
She was a cunt.
There you go. They make the best counterweights.
Didn't she bang everyone except for you?
Everybody in the army except for me.
I wouldn't want to bang someone who shoved me into phosphorus.
650,000 people in the army. She banged 649,999 of them.
Shouldn't have shoved her in a hole.
Yeah, well, I shoved her in a hole after she wouldn't let me near her hole.
The worst thing you've ever said.
Actually, I didn't shove her in a hole. I shoved her away from the hole so I could get in the hole. I was getting in a hole one way or the other.
She just rejected your fist bump.
The terrorist fist jab.
Because nobody.
Not want.
Oh, God. This stabbed in
a
my foot.
A machete just fell on Gavin.
I think it's pretty hot with the pork pie hat.
All right, you finally get to play.
Oh, yeah.
All right, and.
I'm going to be all fucked up because I've been playing Titanfall 2 all day. Here we
go. All right, use
your
grapple
hook. Bumper's the run. A's jump.
Remapping that.
Right bumpers
yeah.
run?
I would yeah, immediately no, make that left
That
click.
Is fucking stupid.
I would make that bottom left paddle.
How about just in on the fucking left stick?
That is an option. You can change that.
Best way for paddles, Gavin? Make their top ones bumper, bottom ones click.
No, incorrect. It varies game by game.
Oh,
right
look
side
at that.
Paddles. Key up card. Is jump. Down is crouch. Mm. Bottom left is sprint.
Right.
Key card
bumper
in the top
runs.
Drawer of the security bunker. Indefeatable, the security.
Well, never look for it in plain
you're not
sight.
Sneaking.
If you're not.
There's a guy right there. Oh. There's multiple people.
You gonna snap some
cams? Spectrum analyze. Right. Hit right.
I want to zoom.
Or left trigger.
He's
What's
pissing.
A spectrum analyzer?
You know, you analyze the spectrum.
I got a picture of him peeing on the job.
Rank D conspiracy. Is that dude pissing?
Jeff, this game is making fun of your photographic skills. I give you.
I don't
D.
have. I no longer have any photographic skills.
It's not true. Like
I gave up on those a long time ago.
You know, do you remember the basics?
I remember all the basics and the advanced D's. But it doesn't mean I still use them or want
to
use
this
them.
This game also has a selfie function where you can make funny faces.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
Hit right bumper.
Right bumper.
Now I'm running.
Ah!
And then the left stick controls your expression.
They haven't quite got the talking mouth down in this game.
Yeah,
it's just like...
Mouths are definitely the...
That's not what I wanted.
Some games nail it.
Eyes have gotten better.
I really like get a funny...
You can't.
There we go. Got it. Nailed it.
Can you stick your tongue out?
Yeah.
Can, yeah.
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 There you go.
Can you lick your nose?
Hold on.
I don't think you have full
get my tongue
reign
out.
Of the tongue control.
Does that keep adding on to your PP or whatever?
PP.
You should do that forever.
Nailed it.
There you go.
She's getting real annoyed. Hey. I'm going to take a picture of your box.
All right. F. 0 points.
Of your box.
I award you no points.
I'm going to move.
God have mercy on
yourself. You try and spin that valve there.
I mean, not everything's simple.
This is an Xbox game.
It was
game,
big and
PC.
Red. It was like, I want to interact with that.
I just get really mad at fucking Titanfall 2 because there was a big red valve that I couldn't spin. Why put it in the
take
game?
Take a photo, Jeff.
Right?
Oh, I'm going to take a photo. Before, you
know. Oh. Oh, that could have been an action shot, but...
Horror drama.
And drama.
How do you separate those?
Why don't you stand up so the chain link is not in the way anymore?
I don't want
to
get
horror
caught.
Drama.
Sometimes, Ryan, it's nice to have a bit of foreground.
Alright, you know.
That's a good shot right
that?
There.
That was still bad.
Did you get a good grade there, Ryan?
Did not.
Alright, good. Hold on, let me just right bumper my way to running.
Can you level up stuff in this game?
Yeah. It's got a lot of skill trees. Let's go find
out. I think in the first one, it was just as you level up, you get new stuff, right?
Yeah. You now you actually get points.
I think level 50 was the walking.
What was that?
The zombie walk.
Zombie walk.
You know.
That's a very upsetting looking zombie.
Ooh, shit.
Ooh.
He should really stand by his camera.
Punch it. Quick. Learn to punch. You missed.
There you go, Jim. Yeah. Hold Y.
There you go. Put him down.
My therapist says it's an ongoing process.
Try that door.
Pretty.
Brutality.
Is E good or bad?
E.
Well, it's not great.
When is E good, Jack?
Excellent.
That's true.
Good point.
Photo Jeff.
Yeah. Very good point. That came.
I'm gonna take a photo. Don't worry. Uh-oh. Maybe I'm not.
Take a selfie.
Oh, that's a great idea.
Yeah, you should probably get that wrench at some point, too. Yeah, the selfie doesn't work like you think it does, and you can't turn all the way around. So look at what you want to take a picture of.
All right, look at what I want
he
to take a picture
of. He puts
himself
in front of the camera.
Yeah. And then, whoop.
Stop!
And then action roll into the wall.
Your real complaint is it doesn't work like GTA.
All right, now right bumper. There you go.
Is there a flash?
It's there you go. Really poorly lit.
What do you want me to do, man?
Do a long exposure.
I mean, get a flash.
Get in the light. There
tripod.
You go. Get in the light.
I can only hold my camera still for about 45th of a second without it blurring. All right.
You're a 45th kind of guy?
I'm a 45th kind of guy. When I was younger, I could do... I could
You're
maybe
a 30 guy?
I could handle 30.
Ooh.
They say you can't handle under 60, but, I, you know, they're fucking... They suck.
You're full up on that already. There you go.
I'm ready.
Ready-ish. There you go.
Yes, what do we do?
It's on.
I got a weapon.
You can get away with below 60 if you do burst.
Kill the release. The zombies.
I get away with below 60 because I was awesome. To see a zombie,
go,
to fight a zombie.
Did you just shower one zombie with the blood of another, or is it
sure.
just a free bloody zombie?
I mean,
zombies,
how many zombies can they have on the screen in this game?
A lot.
Dead Rising 3 had a ton.
Yeah, because the first game it was like you could have like what 20 or 30, I think.
Jeff.
Jeff got bit.
You're gonna need some Zombrex.
Isn't Frank immune? Wasn't that part of the deal?
In the first game, you could just drink milk and orange juice and stuff.
Yeah.
You'd be fine again.
Orange juice is in this game. I know we played some multiplayer, so.
How do I heal?
Down.
Going down, 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 down. Sound effects is the same.
Beep.
Coffee.
That's an old favorite.
Come on, you dumb bitches.
That is like one of the nice little small touches that can make a sequel feel like the original.
Ooh, an electric part.
Bring up continuity of sound.
Yeah. Okay. Including melee weapons. Quick swipe between weapons. Okay.
Yeah, just tap directionals. Actually, it's a really good system. I like it. The only thing that I really miss about this...
Ryan likes it.
...is you used to be able to throw melee weapons, and I don't think you can do that anymore.
Well, it keeps me from accidentally throwing melee weapons.
Right?
It's true. The amount of times in Dead Rising 3 I'd put down the remote control car and then throw the remote at a zombie's head. Unbelievable amount of times. I must have done that 6 or 7 times.
Dumbass zombies.
Why be? That is unbelievable, Gavin.
Well, for such a big...
Oh, damn!
For such a big setup, it really is a lot of times.
I think zombies really have a problem with being tased.
Oh, suck on it.
I got weak skull syndrome.
Okay. I'm coming down.
She's coming down.
Yeah, now I've done all the work. You fuck.
I mean, she was opening doors for you.
You fuck. You're
ungrateful.
Fuck.
Oh.
No.
That's some good slapstick.
That never happens in movies.
That would be amazing.
The hero never does that.
If you had the camera out and were taking a selfie at that moment, it would have been amazing.
Yeah. What is that? Go back. Go back. Look at that window to your right.
You're about to go in there. Don't worry about it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
And Johnny jumps the gun a lot.
So left trigger and right trigger doesn't throw it?
No. Left trigger brings up your whatever your equipped ranged weapon is.
That makes sense. Notes, I'm going to shoot.
And left
clue
bumper
detected.
Brings up whatever your equipped throwable is.
That says investigation, probably not
angle.
A disco ball.
It said you sucked. There you go.
It's good framing right there.
Why, what's wrong with it?
No, I think it was good framing.
Not being sarcastic.
Nah. Rule of thirds.
Special.
You look stupid. I just read a lot of sci-fi. So this is kind of a new thing, I think. I don't remember the
worst dentist trip ever. I'm guessing it's
three.
The chair.
Yeah, where you have to go around the room and just find shit to take pictures of.
Is there a porn shoot in this one as well?
I think you have to switch to normal.
A porn shoot?
Yeah, that was like some zombie porn in 3, I think.
I don't remember that, but...
Yeah, wasn't some guy filming a bunch of zombies bang each other?
There's or something like
trying
that.
To.
Sounds horrible.
It's creepy, whatever it is. It's creepy.
So how big is my inventory?
Coffee.
Does it grow?
You what?
How big is my inventory? Does it grow?
There are ways to unlock more. I'm not exactly sure how to do it, though.
Are we done? Are we good?
No, you gotta take a photo of that.
Thing. Take a picture of that, right? She's even telling you, like, hey, idiot, take a picture of
Zombrex.
This.
Zombrex!
1.5 milligrams. Okay.
Zombrex. This stuff suppresses zombieism if you get
I feel like Paris Hilton would somehow contract Zombrex first.
I got on the team!
You contract the cure?
Elementary.
I mean,
go on the team.
What do you call the disease?
Zombification?
Gotta call it something.
Affluenza.
That'd be a real
Where is old Dylan? What is Dylan Roof? Is that his name? Dylan Root?
He's in jail right now, isn't he?
Yeah, because he fled the country.
What did he do again? Because he was...
He ran over
and
like
killed some people.
People
while he was drunk driving and he was like 16.
And
he
was like,
but he was rich.
I'm too rich to...
No, he said, I was raised without consequences, so I didn't know that was a bad thing.
Yeah. My mom used to kill people all the time drunk driving.
This is some kind of surveillance room.
Come on, let's take a look.
We always learn a lot from watching old security footage in this series of games. Physically,
she's symptom-free now. That's a good camera. Good
yeah,
security
very
camera.
Good definition. Otherwise, no change.
Why am I looking at this? Why is she wearing a snowsuit? We're not improving the treatment, we're perfecting it. What the client is expecting,
it's... This is the type of project that requires a lifetime of... It's weird that you can't see the other cameras.
Yeah. Like, if you can't meet the all 70 of them?
They would have bumped into all of them.
Sure. Breaking the 180 degree rule.
This is a 40 camera shoot.
All right, bye then. Glad we could talk.
See you guys later. Are we still on for dinner? No? Yeah. All right. They're experimenting on zombies? But what for? For observation. They're trying to create
something. Shit. Frank, we're gonna stop these assholes, right? Right. Whoa. We get right? The story, we
get out, we get paid. I hope at some point he finds a mini golf club.
Ooh.
Do I ever run out of camera?
I don't think open there's batteries in this game.
Always. You have a thing that says 11 in the upper left corner.
That's probably right? How many I've taken.
Take a photo. See if it goes up or down.
F.
Good shot.
10.
It's going down.
I guess I run out of camera. Wrong
night to go commando. Maybe shooting film. Oh,
Frank. I'm an old school kind of guy like that. I'm gonna run. Are there collectibles in this game?
Maybe.
Probably.
I mean, I gotta look around and shit.
Spectrum analyzer.
Analyze some spectrums, Jeff.
Look at the keypad.
I guess.
Look, four buttons have been pressed.
Take a photo
ooh.
Of this.
It's like an old splinter cell bit.
Beep, boop, boop.
Right on the first try.
Yeah. Lore.
Remember
purge.
That number.
324B21.
With your pork pie hat. It's like a two-step verification code.
Ooh.
All right. Oh, she looks new.
She seems...
That's actually a thing in this game. They're fresh zombies. They're quick and mean.
Oh, yeah? Still a little bit human? Oh, dude, are you gonna purge?
I want to. I want to purge.
You gotta lure her first.
I want to lure her. Never seen a zombie freak out like this before. Really?
Really?
Look at her. Really? No, have you been to Black never. Friday?
Can I just push a fucking button? Okay. Beep, boop, 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 boop.
Incinerate.
Interesting. Interesting. Hey, what dumbass.
Like a big
over
chicken
there.
Stick?
Yeah.
Chicken leg?
It's a drumstick.
That was what I was
zombies
going
love drumsticks.
It's a chicken stick. It's a... Ooh.
Oh.
Let's still fight.
Yeah. All right. Well.
Locked. Incarcerate the zombie.
That was some good looking video game fire.
Yeah,
she's not open. Who wants barbecue?
No? Wow, too soon. Holy shit, Frank.
This is some atrocity. Hey, hey. Purge me. Purge
this,
me.
This Frank West is a little bit more on the nose and less sarcastic than the old one. You don't
actually care what's happening.
Well, he's life yeah? Has changed him.
He's still fighting it right now.
He's grown.
I don't want back in.
Photo.
Wow. All women.
Ladies. That's clue detected.
Sure.
They appear to have vaginas.
Remember the scene in Bad Boys 2 with the dead titties?
Yeah.
All right, you already got that one, Jeff.
All right. Do I gotta find more clues?
Yep.
Try your spectrum analyzer. It should be able to see inside. All right, no swing around. Just get these
shots and go. Right on the deep pad.
Oops. I already spectrum analyzed it. Now we need
yeah,
to photo.
You need to take a picture of the spectrum.
Oh,
spectrum.
I do? I have to
spectrum.
Spectrum.
Speculum.
Is
you know,
this more
speculum up the rectum?
Careful, Jeff. There's a head in there.
Okay. Am I done? Do I have to investigate some more?
See the right side where it says 66%?
Careful, Jeff. There's a head in there.
Does one of them have a head?
No. Actually, when I played it, I said that very thing. There's probably a head in there. I opened it, and there was a head of lettuce.
That's funny.
We played on stream?
The game, yeah, I did. The game refused to deliver my joke a second time. Stupid game.
Stay focused long enough for us to get out of here.
I'm not going anywhere.
You shouldn't have told us. I mean, there might be another fridge later on.
Every time. Careful, there's a head in there. Crying.
Yes, it was Les.
Well, finally! Can you open the top and the bottom?
Vic, stop! Don't think so.
Stop!
What are you doing? Idiot student!
What are you doing?
Can you just put her down with a pistol and do the game alone? Well,
she just had a bad breakup with her boyfriend.
Oh. That's him.
Probably shouldn't be using the flash if the flash doesn't fit through.
It's also wasting film.
Were those 10 shots she had left?
You lunatic maniac.
If that was what you wanted to do, just use the slit.
Man, she was gonna get back out on the dating scene eventually. Jesus Christ.
Alright, whoa, slow your roll there, Vic.
She's gonna get us killed.
You're gonna get us killed.
Alright, whoa, where's all this hostility coming from?
It's her fucking idea to be here in the first place. If you can't take yourself out of the picture, then you should get the hell out of here! Hey, what's up? Go. Use your gun.
She's like the least scary thing that's happened so far.
So we separated.
Yep, clearly. Maybe she'll get captured. But then you'll have to go save her. Blast from the
time
past.
To learn something, Jeff.
Oh, blueprint.
Blueprints unlock the ability to create combo weapons.
Combo weapon. Sledgehammer plus something. What was that?
Grenade.
Plus explosion. Which is find right the there. Ingredients.
Sledgehammer. Grenadier.
There's another sledgehammer.
Sledgehammer.
Alright, so just hold up. And A. There you go.
Build.
Oh, you just build anywhere now.
Well, that seems easy.
Yeah, you don't need a crafting
table. You could do that in three.
Okay.
Oh yeah. Just build in your lap.
I gotta fight these fucking zombies.
This could be fun. But you got the blast thing. You're good. And there's health everywhere.
It's amazing how long this one grenade lasts.
There's like three or four of them taped on there.
Really? I feel like I picked one up.
Nah, you picked up a bunch.
I don't think anyone would craft if it was a one-use weapon.
Did he just get a thing that said killed 100 zombies? In the bottom left, it says he's only killed 75 at this point.
Really? So it looks like 99 to me.
Oh, now it's checked. Okay. Oh, it was a trial.
A lot of zombies.
Is there ragdoll in this? I can't tell.
Sorta. Yeah, that guy kind of ragdolled.
Is his head that went flying backwards?
Something.
Oh.
What was your favorite combo weapon in any Dead Rising game?
Who can remember?
I know, that is actually a legitimate problem.
I like the strongest, most powerful version of that just giant bomb.
That was great in Dead Rising 3. My favorite was the boxing gloves with the Ginsu knives from 2.
Oh, those were good too.
We were like Wolverine. Hands. Yeah. You could combo them really fast, like right at the very beginning.
My favorite combo weapon was the smoothie from Dead Rising 1.
Why?
Delicious.
I'll get caught. I had a smoothie for breakfast this morning.
Did you make it?
No, I bought it at Jamba Juice.
I'm into making smoothies now.
Did you get a good blender?
I had a load of Blendtex left over from Slomo Guys.
Oh, yeah.
I just brought one into the kitchen.
Dude, Blendtex are awesome. I put one on my wedding registry, thinking like no one's going to spend $400 on a blender. Joel bought it immediately. I was like, dude, thanks, man.
Should have had one of mine.
Thing is super rad. Well,
hey, can I have a Blendtex?
Seven other damn things.
How many do you have?
Seven.
Can I have one?
Can I buy one off you?
Can I have one for
$700? It's yours.
Give
can I have one for free? I don't need one. I have a kitchen ninja.
They're better, actually,
I think.
Have they been used?
Some of them have been used, too.
I like my kitchen
that
ninja.
Never be eaten.
I like that Gavin wasn't going to give me one, though. Fucking prick.
Look, you can have one that blended magnets.
I'll take it.
Ugh.
I'll just get a new bucket for it. I mean, that's a new bucket's like $100.
This is what I got to do, right? This is what it's telling me to do?
Sure. There you go. Right. You're smarter now.
Achievable.
You think if I took the bucket plastic off and just got the base with the blades and I put two together, we could make blenders fight? All right,
I think you could make shrapnel.
Yeah. Wouldn't be very impressed if we just let it happen. You can make danger. Shut up, suit up, and clean up. I thought of something for slow-mo guys the other day for you. Fuck, what was it?
Sir, yes, sir.
I don't know. We still got to do a punching one.
Yeah.
Like, we could do a whole thing with Achievement Hunter where, like, Jeremy kicks shit and I could punch things.
We kind of had that with Dan getting hit in the face with a soccer ball, right?
That's actually the next video. Is the revisit to that.
Oh, really?
Yeah. How'd it go?
It took us way more times to get it right than it did the first time.
How come?
What do you think?
It's just, I just had to keep hitting him in the head with a fucking soccer ball.
He had trouble not flinching. If you tighten your face, it's like 10 times less impressive than if you have floppy, soggy face.
Yeah.
And he just couldn't do it. Mainly because he knew the pain from having done it the first time.
Vic just ditched us.
That was great.
The moon was shooting at him.
It's green cheese and machine gun bullets.
Pentagon press release September 5th,
you did it, Jeff. You cleared the prologue? Wait.
Time for mini golf. Okay, we can play mini golf now. So is that a video? Should we?
It's going to be a lot of talky-talky here for a minute.
And Hank this is just East. I wonder if Hank East is related to Frank West.
No, it's his pseudonym, Jeff. No one will ever figure it out.
Wasn't the janitor called Hank?
No. I'm Hank East.
Another Brad. They really like Brads.
It's a good American name.
Okay, Terry.
So, I was hiding by being a photography teacher.
Ryan uses Terry a lot.
And Randy. That wasn't me. It was your watch.
What was that?
He's trying to escape.
He's trying to bail out the window.
Okay, that's kind of funny. I really thought that would work.
All right, well, it seems I have some time on my hands. What do you want to talk about?
Oh, this video game was written. That's great.
Commander of the ZDC. I'm up on my zombie news. Thank you very much.
Of course you are. Well, then you also know that the ZDC's mandate is to respond to zombies on U.S. soil.
Yeah, that's the last thing we need is another government agency. Horning in on states' rights, First and Third and Sixth Amendments.
That's filthy, Ryan. I didn't see anything on the news. How long has it been? It's full of dust.
What? The thing?
The grill.
Huh? I haven't seen anything on the news about it. You mean they've been doing their job?
Not bad. Yeah, a little bit, but isn't that bad?
I guess maybe the fans are white and it looks gross than it is. It's not great, though.
I mean,
I'm good.
Spray down with WD-40.
So I got two achievements.
I got an achievement with a diamond today when we were playing multiplayer.
I got an achievement with a diamond today in Titanfall. This was service training center.
I have yet to see anyone who's actually stationed there. And to be honest, not a great sign for either title.
Now the satellite photos have been updated. The achievement I got was not hard. It is being
covered up. Although I'm getting achievements in Skyrim that are diamond.
I wonder how much money Skyrim made in the re-release. I wonder if it made more money than most new AAA titles. I wouldn't be surprised.
I wouldn't be surprised either. But it is a really good game.
That's gotta be great, like, to make all the money in the world off a game like Skyrim, and then wait, like, 4 years and say, like, hey, let's put it out again. Hey, we made all that money again. Yeah, that's true.
Nintendo's business model.
If they remade Oblivion, and, like, properly reskinned it, I would play it.
It'd still be a mediocre game.
I would do that with, was it Daggerfall? Or Morrowind. I like the shit out of Morrowind. I couldn't get into Oblivion.
Oblivion was rough.
It's a rough mustache.
Give him a break, he's Asian. It's harder for them to grow.
It's a zombie fighting mustache.
Racist.
Asians have had some great facial hair over the years.
Yeah, with Fu Manchu.
What's the name of the villain in, Big Trouble, Little China?
The Joker.
Lo Pang?
Lo Pang.
We expose this bullshit. And you do it right this time. Frank. Frank, there's a lot more stake than just one.
Well, I gotta admit, I've kind of fallen off the plot here.
He wants him to go in, man.
Yeah. Frank was all bitching about the government or something for a while. And
good motion capture in whoever these cutscenes.
Performance capture is what it's called now.
I don't give a shit what it's called, Jack.
I'm called headsets.
I need you back in the field, Frank.
Your country needs you, Frank.
Performance capture.
America
is
needs
different.
You. Apple pie needs you. Hot dogs
capture,
needs you.
It's body and voice and face.
Oh, okay.
Motion capture is just body movement. Whoa.
Does make sense. I think you. Oops.
That was fucking funny. Don't save her. She's a cunt. She tried to let you die and
she's
took the fall.
Great. Yeah.
You had to change your name to Hank East. For Christ's sake.
It's way worse.
What's
good,
worse?
Good sheen on the teeth there.
The name.
Hell of a team you've assembled. Coming up on Willamette.
Yeah, he's still his sarcastic self. I approve.
It's real bright.
Hey, it's you again.
Hey. It's that woman. She needs more scarf.
Shoot it down.
Oh, shit.
Wow.
I was kidding.
Yeah. Damn it, Jeff.
That was a good
jokes
shot.
Jokes can hurt.
That wasn't heat-seeking.
Uh-uh. That was a
That's
straight
just a
up
tremendous
RPG.
Shot.
The fuck? She just shot down the government. Lub.
LEB 1060 here in Willamette, Colorado.
The Willamette Lub.
Up next, some Nina Simone.
God lub to lub ya, baby.
Now we need a new cargo, Bob.
Always at the airport.
Love to love you, baby. Love to love you, girl. I guess we're not done.
Well, someone's at Gavin's front door.
It's true. Constantly banging their head on my wind chimes. That's a hell of an entrance to a shopping center, though.
Yeah, it is.
Amazon food court? Is that Amazon Go?
Yes. It's Amazon Prime. Prime food.
Go. No, the place is called Amazon Go. That's a new marketplace.
Stop yelling wakey wakey.
Wakey wakey. Oh, man. Somebody broke your helicopter.
Where's that keen I've heard so much about? Where's the pilots?
Dead.
Pilots always die.
Yeah. We need some of this
gear. Hold them. Just look at Greg Grumberg. Grab a
gun, Frank. Stackable chair.
Wow.
Defend Brad.
Good thing you grabbed that chair.
First thing you did in the game.
You're a real
fucking
hero.
I was trying to hit Brad with the fucking chair.
All right, now try the handgun. All right,
I'll do that.
I'll get a Bowie knife. The David Bowie knife. Doing great. Brad's getting eaten.
Yep. He is actually getting eaten.
Where is Brad?
He's right there.
Where are you?
You're looking at
him. I'm shooting at him.
Oh. Overripe grapefruit. Well, you burned through that handgun. Oh, slow down there. Jesus.
No, that's what you do with zombies, is you just
kill them.
Shoot a lot, not at the head.
They respond most to volume of fire rather than quality.
There you go. There you go. Now you can do some damage.
Intimidating them. Real fucked off about being back in this mall again.
It's kind of new.
Yeah, you kind of feel right at home, though.
Ooh.
So it's a different zones like there was in the first one?
Yeah, but okay. Now there's, like, checkpoints, so you don't... If you die, you just go back to the checkpoint. You don't have to, like, make it to a bathroom and save it. In fact, I don't think there is a...
There's a hotel in
the
fucking
option.
Mall?
It's the Mall of America.
It's Mall of Willamette.
We should take a good look around. Pall Mall.
Turn around.
$30.
Meet Brad at the hotel.
Hey now.
Brad and I are about to have some fun. Alright, Brad, I'm going to meet you at the hotel, I guess.
I feel like the way you're sprinting with that machete, you're going to poke your eye out.
Oh, am I out of stamina?
Yeah. See that little bar right under your health bar?
Yeah. What is it?
There's an encounter nearby.
Brass knuckles.
Where's the encounter?
Down there.
So, this is what replaces your escort missions, is that just you'll find people that are too dumb to run away.
Brass knuckles.
Yeah, that happened in 3 a lot.
That funky knuckles.
I would just usually crash a car nearby and blow up all the zombies around.
Yeah.
Is there fall damage, apparently?
Maybe.
Thanks, man.
Oh!
Oh!
Oh, God. You really got in there.
A lot of puffy jackets in the mall today.
I feel like I would have hit my own fingers doing that.
Yeah, I know you would. That's why you're Gavin and he's Frank.
Good point.
Yeah.
And you're Ryan.
I am.
I'm Jeff.
You're leaving the woman.
37
and I like to party.
I also like to party. I'd like to change my answer.
No, I know for a fact you do not like to party.
I do. Alright, bitch. Let's do this.
Collect a reward.
There you go. You got a thing. An equalizer.
You immediately go after her with a machete.
Oh!
There we go.
Is that just a bat with a bunch of saw blades put in it?
Looks like it.
So did that bitch just take off? Am I supposed to follow her?
No, that's it. You're done. You did it. You saved her.
Dude, is there like a hub where they all go to later so you can...
Yes, actually, there is.
Why be, Jeff? Oh, you missed it.
I got it.
No, he did it.
Yeah, do you have like a home base to go to in this game?
There are, I get the impression there are multiple like shelters that you can, you have to clear them out and then vendors will gather there.
Because sometimes it's nice to have a breather. In these games.
Yeah.
Yeah, check your skills and stats and all that shit. When you go to the tree, does the game pause, or do you have to get yourself to a clear area?
That's a good question. I don't know.
Oh.
Do you think there's a yellow Mac-wearing bunch of cultists with knives?
I hope so. I hated those cultists.
They were real bastards.
They weren't so bad. They always had a knife for me.
Did the weapons deteriorate in this game?
Oh, yeah. See, you're about halfway done with that one.
You can see that little... There's like a... like a gray box behind the image of the weapon as that depletes.
I mean, you could stand around here wailing on zombies all day if you want. But
I think he wants to.
I'm at the hotel entrance. You coming?
He's at the hotel entrance.
I'm in the Aztec, apparently. I'm in an Incan monument.
Did somebody get sacrificed over there? Was that a beer bong?
Oh, you dropped your thing.
Oh, it's a climbing pick. Yeah, you kind of downgraded there.
I'll get it back. It's bad here, man.
Yeah.
Zombies everywhere. Jump, you dumbass! Fucking idiot.
A little low on health.
Sorry, had to stop for a samosa.
Samosa? Gonna be a long mission.
Yeah, let's walk it. Hey, there's Connor.
That's how cool guys do it. Come over here before they see ya. I know you from the multiplayer. You're Jack.
Oh, yeah. Throw your cooked weapon.
Is that Adam Levine?
Left bumper to aim.
That was a powerful grenade.
I mean, grenades usually kind of get it shorted, right? Like, they're pretty solid. I got a shit ton
of them. Like, is that a fucking... Grenades?
Can I have a... There we go.
Yeah, like a real life grenade would mess up your
crossbow
world.
And
it wouldn't
fireworks.
Chuck you up in the air.
You have a crossbow, Joe?
No, they're just fire shrapnel.
Oh yes. What does it get? Crossbow and what?
Fireworks. You have it
right. It's
I do.
Explosion.
So hey, grab the crossbow.
Grabbing the crossbow. Yeah.
And then you have to do the thing to get the.
It's
the
got
combo.
Something. Got to drive the shrapnel into you.
So what do you do? There you go.
Shit.
You
pick that back up. There you go. Hold right on the D-pad.
Combo.
Or yeah, that'll work too.
All right. A.
You messed it up.
Alright.
How did I mess it up?
I don't know.
Right on the D-pad, you say?
Right on the D-pad.
Right now.
Push A.
A.
Oh, combo.
There you go. And you messed it up.
Yep, I did.
There you go.
I messed it right up.
Thank you, MacGyver.
I messed it right goddamn up. Heal.
Give me anything else you can combo?
Can we get a room? Separate
bed. I think you make one of the sledge things. Hilarious. Technically speaking, you'd be that machete is not in great shape.
Are you guys from out of town or something? All this shit started on Black Friday, which, not coincidentally, was the day after the grand opening sale. You're saying this mall wasn't even open one day before it got destroyed by zombies?
What are the odds?
You gotta move. That door leads to the main hallway. Yeah, but the manager locked himself in there when he got bit. Been trying to bust it down for like ever.
You love that propane tank.
Checkpoint.
You got health. Oh.
I will say one of the really cool things about this game is all the weapons and shit that used to drop whenever you switched off of them, like a chainsaw, you can now just have in your inventory.
Mm. I'm sorry, say that again, please.
So if you come across something like a chainsaw, it used to be if you switched off the chainsaw, the guy, at least in Dead Rising 1, he would just drop it.
Yeah.
That's what was so good about the mini chainsaws.
Right. but that doesn't happen now. You can have a full size.
Oh!
Shot face planted into a Molotov.
Beep beep.
How festive. Merry Christmas. Woo. Now maybe that was a bit of an overkill.
This is great. Oh wait, there's somebody. Did I get you? I think I got him.
Nice. Nope.
Nope.
You still didn't.
Come on.
He's a wily one. A little low.
It's fucking stuck on that.
On the other hand, that coat rack is really soaking up the bullets.
There we go.
Oh!
Not left of him.
Goddamn coat rack. Open the door, Brad!
Goddamn zombies!
Alright. You knew what you were getting into.
Clear out the zombies. There they come.
Here's George Takei's.
Good shot. There's
fucking
coat
rack, man!
Good shot.
This is a cool gun.
Yeah.
The Blambo is amazing. Versus the Boombo. One of them.
Man, I am already sick of this place.
Really? This game sucks.
We're good. Let's go.
What is that?
That's some kind of key. What's left of the manager? Locker key.
How did his head get off?
He offed it.
Killed himself. Oh. Snow globe. Is that a...
Throwable.
Oh.
You can grab one of his healths. And grab... You can use one, too. Use one, grab two.
Sandwich and the soft drink.
Oh.
He died with lunch.
Just stay here.
What a way to go.
Glasses?
Yep.
What do I do with
those? Nerd.
Can you dress up like Mega Man in this game?
Maybe.
Oh, Jeff.
What?
You uncouth.
This outbreak is almost certainly some kind of test. It's probably run by these military jerk-offs.
Toy cannon.
And now I need to find out why.
Can you take that in your inventory?
It seemed to suggest that you could. I'll head into town, look into relief efforts. Go grab the cannon.
My inventory's full, isn't it?
I'll swap it with something.
Swap it with a snowball.
There's a militia forming. There you go. Gonna join up and kill a few more. Who needs a revolver when you got a cannon?
Where's my... There it is. I just want...
Luck I got.
How do I get
to
the other one?
That office chair is still in there.
There we go. What I need is a big wet juice. Is the office chair still in there?
Yep.
Metal baseball bat.
I want to say there's a...
Cement saw, hell yeah.
There's a blueprint in here.
How do I drop it?
Just get it out and hold down.
Okay.
Hold down what?
Down.
Jack, you annoying prick.
That was totally a Jeff joke, by the way.
Electric wreath.
Oh,
what?
You're getting...
Oh, I thought you tripped on the chair.
So you can grab a wreath and, like, a stereo and make a, like, electric trap sort of thing.
Where's the stereo? Anybody see a stereo?
There's one over there on your right. There you go. Okay. Not that, though.
There's boxing gloves in there. I wonder if you can do the thing again.
You can once you learn them. There's...
Knife gloves?
There's a couple different iterations of it, yeah.
Nice.
I think I had one in our multiplayer Let's Play that was just a bunch of glass shoved into them.
How do I put it on? Oh,
there you go. All right, that's a bit of an overkill. All right, they're area attack weapons.
Yeah.
One of those would have been sufficient.
You would have been sufficient.
Complete two laps in time, so... Oh, that go-kart!
It is a go-kart.
Hell yeah, Jeff, you gotta do go-karts.
Is this my mission?
It's a little side mission. Side mission.
Meep, meep!
Now you gotta hit it just in perfect time to get a boost.
Oh,
good job.
I don't think you got it.
No, that was a lie. There was no boost.
So you all love tongue-in-cheek games.
Alright, the zombies are really slowing you down.
Yeah, you gotta...
Well, I'm torn between my desire and my thirst for blood.
Alright, we're doing okay.
I mean...
And my desire to win.
You got 23 seconds to do this. One more lap. Took you about 20 for the first, so...
Gotta stay out of the...
Think you got it. You're jeffing it.
Oh.
And in the lead car, Frank West, beloved photographer and just generally awesome guy.
Is there an unlock at 54? Was it 54,000 something zombies?
I wondered about.
Oh my god! Can I drive this around the mall?
There's a plan in there too. Combine them and drive it around the mall.
Oh no!
Get that sweet blueprint right there. Kilowatt. The kilowatt.
Oh hell yeah!
By the way, I didn't discover till after I used mine all the way up. So once you combo. Combine them, and I don't know if did you notice this in the Let's Play, Jack? You can. It's got like three different weapons.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Oh.
Like
dude.
Look over on the left. You can do a left bumper, a right bumper, and an X. I don't know what they are.
Left
use
bumper,
left bumper
right.
To use a weapon.
Oh shit!
Can you imagine if this is what you made the first night you were in a zombie mall?
Left bumper, right bumper, and X?
I mean, it looks like three different things, right?
Yeah.
All right. Oh yeah, that's a shock.
Makes like a shock.
Good job,
I guess.
Find out what you know. Then I'm
gonna kick her scrawny ass out of town. There's one boost.
All right, left bumper. There you go. Oh, so it's like a.
Is it like rapid fire?
Wow, no, it's like a not a bolo. What's it called?
Well, what's the X do then?
X is like a
it
shock.
Gives it to you.
It's true. It does give it to you. What the
hell? Oh, humans! They're shooting
you.
And they're shooting each other.
Whoa, there's a lot of zombies over here. Left.
You didn't save those people. You're the real monster, Jeff.
Do they die?
Yeah.
No, they all get
executed. Oh, Jeff just ran over them, too. Wall.
Oh, you are dead
well,
as
Jeff
shit.
Jeff was parking in the corner.
Your car's dead, Jeff.
I wedged it!
No, your car is
dead. Oh, my God!
Jeff's working
there
on
there was so many zombies
his
there.
Ghost Rider cosplay.
So much potential just went out the window.
Oh!
Oh! Good night.
Jeff blew him up from the shin bone.
Where's Brad?
There you go. He's at the hotel. No, wait. He's somewhere else. He's kind of done with you. Gratuitous.
Am I not supposed to be following? I'm supposed to be following Brad, right?
You went in there. There was a shitload of zombies up and to the left. Look at that. Fire into that, Jeff. Fire into the Goonies area. There you go.
26. 48.
Brad?
You got some skill points to spend, Jeff.
Well, at some point. I'm kind of in the shit right now.
And tired.
Frank's got to work on his cardio. You forgot you had that, didn't you? Oh, really?
Right.
I guess it is a toy cannon.
You must be able to make that into something violent, though.
Absolutely.
Just like I did the other day with a Nerf gun.
Hit him with a snow globe. That'll show him.
Left bumper will do snow globe.
Festive.
Good job. How did you do that?
Ooh, what's that?
Assault rifle.
Hey,
locker
there's a
key. Locker key.
You know, I think the most useless weapon was in Dead Rising 1 was
the
jewels.
The jewels? Oh, those were pretty bad.
Did you run them?
The the squeaky hammer was pretty terrible.
Oh yeah.
As well,
ping, ping.
Oh my. Oh my.
So when you get a key, if you get near where the zone is, it'll show up as a little circle on the map.
I just want to meet up with Brad, and then it's probably a video, right?
Yeah.
I'm about to have to run anyway. Household cleaner.
Are there bees in this game?
Also, you're not going to meet Brad. I haven't seen a bee yet.
Oh, I'm not?
Your brass knuckles on.
I'm catching up with Vic.
You're clearing the shelter.
So it's catching. Okay.
Oh, dude. You got to hit some of the wet floor, son.
Oh, you dropped your fancy gun, Jeff. And it's gone.
I think it was empty.
It was empty. Who's this fuck?
Oh, red eyes.
Never mind. Who was that fuck? Ouch. I guess I should probably gonna have to fight this guy.
Not much urgency on the Frank there.
No. Now there's two zombies. Two bad zombies.
That's pretty fucked up.
Is that just because of nighttime?
No. So those are the fresh zombies. They're fast.
Okay. Yeah. Well, it's not faster than bullets.
Yeah, Frank really made no effort to save that guy whatsoever.
Nah.
I certainly looked at him.
I didn't know him. Open the door! Press Y to the target is stunned, then press B to finish him off, okay? Yep. Well, there's no target.
No, you're in the right place.
Wait, go back there. There was a thing on the floor over there. Oh, or not.
What?
No, the plan? That blue thing right there on the floor?
That's just like electric pickup.
Emergency shelters. Clear out emergency shelters to unlock vendors to provide us...
There you go.
So I just kill this, empty this out, and...
Alright, so hold Y, then press X or something?
That's what are you doing, man? Perfect.
Yeah. Holding Y and pressing X like Jack said.
That's what it said. There's people screaming.
You're letting a lot of people die. Am I?
Oh, there he is. Good shot.
Good shot.
Good shot.
Listen, dude, there's fucking zombies and I'm scared.
Low on health. Might want to right bumper and roll away. Just get some separation there.
He certainly shot near their feet. That was important. There you go.
Hey, you accidentally got that guy in the face.
That was on purpose.
Thank God the machine gun worked its way up to the zombie head.
All right, I'm going to spend my skill.
We should get the editor to play that bit.
I'm going to spend my skill points.
So
then,
the misses look even worse.
All right, skill points.
To the
points.
Left. To the right.
One more. There you go.
Okay.
You got brawling for
there's there's
shooting.
There's a shitload of options.
Purchased healing.
Healing's good.
Going on purchase shooting. Just unlock all these trees.
Yeah, there you go.
Survival.
I'm not sure where the more item slots is.
Maybe crafting.
Probably survival.
All right, you got all those. You got one more skill point, Jeff. What are you gonna use it on?
Gonna spend it on
stamina,
health,
max health.
All right.
Good job,
nerd.
Glasses.
More of a hipster than a nerd at this point.
All right,
he's
got a camera. That's
All right, there's some guys. You can buy stuff from that dude.
This is a good place to stop. Can I? How do I stop?
Like that. Like that.
That's
like
it.
That.
You stopped. All right, you're done.
Good job, Jeff. That's part one. If it
Dead Rising 4.
If it does well, we'll play part two. Let's stop.
I would like a mode where you were Santa, but your vision was like the Terminator, and it's like crime noticed, adding to naughty list. You just walk through wasting.
Why is
people.
No one shooting you?
They. I mean.
It's Santa.
Well, they had no problem fucking shooting you before.
Why else? Who else wants a bit of Santa?